It out to Gamble. Holder. Lascelles now for three. Knocks it down.
Wow.
It out to Gamble. Holder. Lascelles now for three. Knocks it down.
Wow.
Lascelles gets it to Holder. Long two on the buzzer. Knocks it down. And that will do it.
Tough ask for London here.
Knock on! Oh, flushes it down.
Goodness.
Won't want to remember it against Leicester. It's Dowse, drives hard. Will that count? Yes, it will. Keep for Dowse to the line. Final. Football team trying to get to the quarterfinals as Dixon is in. Walker. Oh, Shane Walker going Dirk Nowitzki there. He's got 13 already, J.R. Holder. Three assists as well as Lockhart drives in. Finds Peel. Oh, it just had. He's going to fire up the three-point shot. He's going to knock it down.
Especially in the final stage of that game.
Nice pass. Holder stops well and finishes it. Green drives hard. Oh, it's an offensive foul. And that's going to do it for him. Oh, what a block from Bernardini. Trophy final, they've got to do it quick now. This time it's definitely running down. Great block from Robertson.
Mentality as well. Even when they're up by 20, they don't take their foot off the pedal a lot of the time. They're still playing.
Robertson hits the three and he gets back. Hickam win. Knocks down the three. It's thrown away. Dowse has it. Chasing down. Keeper Dowse. One-handed throw down. Stolen away by Robertson. He gets there. Eric Robertson with a two-handed flush.
Oh dear, oh dear. This game is getting out of hand.
Because the Leicester Riders are going to become only the fourth team in BBL trophy history to go to four consecutive finals. They've absolutely dominated this game, and despite a three on the buzzer, they've won this at a canter. The Riders are through to the trophy final with a massive victory over two legs.
Huge victory. Look, down from start to finish, Leicester Riders were in complete control. London Lions gave it a good effort in the first half, went on mini runs, but there was nothing ever that looked like it was in danger of jeopardising Leicester Riders booking a seat in the final next month in Glasgow, and rightfully so.